Kids in Taylorville got to fish today, not alone. They were with, here it is, police officers.
Yeah, you heard that right. This is the second annual Fishing with Officers event. The department provided fishing poles and even taught kids about the basics of fishing.